thing up, and I was coming down this river, and I saw some otters, and I investigated a little bit further and found a good trail coming out of an abandoned beaver lodge. So I couldn't resist trying one more time, so I got 7 cents out, and I just put some fresh lure down, so just got a couple more days, and we're going to see what happens. This is perfect otter habitat in here. Got a river joining it. It's this little ditch that goes over to a small lake. Just got to hit this, as far as the fluctuation of the water, you got to hit the water level right, get in here and set up like this. It's the last chance. We'll see what happens.